It's Julie, and I'm going to be covering a song today by the Cranberries, and it's called Linger, and it's one of my favourite songs. So I hope you all like it, and thank you so much for all the support. If you could return, don't let it burn, don't let it fade. I'm sure I'm not being rude, it's just your attitude that's tearing me apart, it's ruining everything. I swore I would be true, but honey, so did you. So why are you holding her hand? Is that the way we stand? Were you lying all the time? Is it just a game to you that I'm in so deep? You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it? I thought nothing could go wrong, but I was wrong, and I was wrong. If you could get by trying not to lie, things wouldn't be so confused, and I wouldn't feel so used, 'cause I always really knew I wanna be with you, and I'm so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger?
Around your finger, do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it
linger. That was my first take, and I just started learning the song last night before I was about to go to bed, and that's always how it happens with me. And I really hope that it's like this, because I really love the Cranberries and I love that song, and I love another song of theirs called Dreams, so maybe I might do that one. Let me know what you think. And I want to say again, thank you so much for the support. I know I say it like a million times over in my videos, but I am so, 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 so thankful. And I also wanted to ask my viewers, subscribers, and new subscribers, if you have any questions that you would maybe like to know about me. I'm going to be doing a video. I've done blogs in the past, but it's like it's been a while since I've did like talking videos. So what I want to do is do more videos where you can get to know me, you know, rather than just sitting watching me singing and playing the guitar and stuff. And I really hope you like this. And I talk way too much. But I know I talk way too much, but it's okay. It's good to talk. So yeah, I'm trying to think if there's anything else I want to say. Oh yeah, I want to say thank you so much for all the support on my last videos. They're doing really, really well. The Rihanna, my Rihanna cover, Diamonds, and the I See Fire by Ed Sheeran, and Royals, that they have all did really, really, really well. I think I See Fire has, well, near enough 3,000. Hasn't quite got there, but I'm sure it'll be at 3,000 views soon, so I'm super happy. I mean, I remember when I first started out YouTube, like years ago, about 6-7 years ago, which is a really long time, I was so excited when I got to 10 views, and I would run in and tell people, yay, I've got 10 views, or I've got 25 views, and I've got 12 subscribers, and I was like so excited. But now I'm still so excited. Like, I can't wait to post this video. I still get so excited when I still see my views. Even if it's at 10 views, I still get so excited. And I think I'll always get excited. And I've got over 22,000 subscribers. And I've noticed in the past few days my subscribers have been going up quite fast. So thank you so much, all my new subscribers. And, you know, you're very welcome. And, you know, I hope you like my new uploads. And have a look at my other covers and my other original songs. And just thank you so, 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 so much, honestly, from the bottom of my heart. I mean, I know I'm not, you know, a famous singer or anything, and I haven't been signed or anything from being on YouTube. But to be honest, I'm just more than happy with the support that I'm getting. I really, really, really am. And I just enjoy doing this. I really, really do. So thank you again for the millionth time, and I wish all of you a lovely weekend, or if you're watching this and it's during the week, have a lovely week, or a lovely morning, or a lovely evening, and take care, and God bless. Bye! I'm freaking crazy, I'm gonna have to like edit like loads of that. I talk way too much, because I'm a crazy girl. I'm a crazy girl. I'm a crazy girl.